So if you have no funding and you want to start a business, there are a few things you need to sort of shore up. Do you have a nest egg? Do you have some savings that you can use? And can you budget how long you have with that amount of money? Now, don't forget that you have living expenses. This isn't just money solely for your business. Be realistic about your rent, your food, and other costs that you have to live. If you don't have a nest egg that's big enough to get this idea, not just off the ground, but off the ground and getting to a point of cash flowing to profitability, then you need to think about either continuing with a side hustle, so you do have some money coming in from an actual job, and you're doing this on the side until you do have comfort that it's ready to take off, or you can offer your business as an investment to family and friends, or even crowdfunding. There are several crowdfunding sites out there that do an amazing job of not only marketing your idea, but allowing a large number of people to invest a little bit. It's really a great way to democratize investing, and it's been really, really successful for a lot of entrepreneurs who have no other means of getting their idea off the ground.